If I had to describe the field of cell and developmental biology in three words, I would say that it was fascinating, groundbreaking, and illuminating. Well, you might think you'd just be studying cells and developmental biology, but there's, I guess, so much more to it than that. We have to look at the genetics of those cells and the specializations of individual cells and all of those little processes that are going on inside all of our cells. And so there's lots of different things going on, but it all comes back to that central idea of cell and developmental biology. So the cell and developmental biology major can be taken by both Bachelor of Science and Bachelor of Biomedicine students. For the Bachelor of Biomedicine, all the prerequisite learning for the first and second years of that degree are built in to the core subjects in that major. And so you'll just have the opportunity to choose some elective subjects in the third year of your degree. For students in the Bachelor of Science, there's many subjects you can take at first and second year level, which will give you the prerequisites you need to really specialise in third year, looking at some specific cell and developmental biology subjects. So here at the University of Melbourne, you get the chance to specialise in the area of study that you're really interested in, but you also get the opportunity for that breadth. Students can choose from a diverse range of subjects, both within the biomedical sciences and outside of it, to really supplement their learning in their degrees. For example, students can choose subjects such as neuroscience or genetics, or they might want to explore journalism or law to supplement their degree. We call this the Melbourne curriculum, and this is perfect for students studying cell and developmental biology because it allows them to focus and explore everything that we have to offer here at the University of Melbourne. Additionally, our students have the benefit of being situated in one of the busiest biomedical science precincts in the world and get exposed to researchers doing cutting-edge cell and developmental biology research. They get to interact with other enthusiastic, passionate students, and they're supported by a team of award-winning and dedicated teaching staff. I think one of the key features of the cell and developmental biology major is the flexibility that we've built into this program. So students can choose to work in largely theoretical subjects, but they can choose to take lab-based subjects so they can really tailor the experience to their desires. We also offer varied learning modalities in this degree. So we offer opportunities for students to work individually, but also to work in teams and to develop their collaborative skills. One of the subjects that students really enjoy is called stem cells and development and regeneration, and they really enjoy learning about the cutting edge techniques that are going on in the stem cell biology field right now. And they also get to get a taste of the ethical considerations that they need to be aware of in this emerging field. Students love the fact that they get a real appreciation for what goes on inside each and every cell in our bodies. And they really start to understand those processes that are going on and get a big picture of how our bodies function. Our graduates are highly sought after. For those graduates who want to move straight into the workforce, there's many opportunities, such as being a lab or research assistant and working in various allied health professions. In addition, many of our students are really excited to go into further graduate studies. They might undertake a master's, honours, or a PhD programme.